Hi, Kerry here from My Cloud Bookkeeping. If you collect tips or gratuities for your employees, the Essentials and Plus plans in QuickBooks Online now have a feature that enables you to track them. If you're wanting to know more about the different features, there's a link below where you can see which plans have which features available to them. And now we'll go and set up some tips in the sample company. To use the tips feature, you need to turn it on from the gear icon here at the top right. So we'll pop again to sales, ignore the weird message. And you can see down here, there's the option for tips gratuity that's turned off. So if we click here, we can turn it on. And let's just say the team is receiving the tips. And yes, we want to update our sales receipt template. We'll go and have a look and see what that looks like. We're done. Oh, save. And we're done. So now let's open up a sales receipt. A sales receipt, once again, is something that you use when you're receiving the money immediately, unlike an invoice, which you'd be sending out to somebody. So we'll choose a customer. Let's just go with Amy again. I tend to like to use Amy. What did we do for Amy? Let's just say it was our weekly gardening. And we did it four times at a rate of $50, which really doesn't make a lot of sense for having tips. But here we have this tip box. So let's say we did a fantastic job and she has given us a tip for $50. So now we can see that her invoice has gone from $200 to $250. Let's save and close. And go and have a look in the accounting section. So what QuickBooks did while we were setting up that tip was it created a new account. And if we have a look here, it's called Undistributed Tips. And here's the $50. And if we have a look, it's from this invoice from Amy. So it's recorded this gratuity as an amount that's owing in an account called Undistributed Tips. Let's have a quick look at the balance sheet and see what that looks like. If we pop down here, we can see $50 of undistributed tips. So this is showing up in your balance sheet as a liability. It's something that you owe because you owe it to your team because it's a tip that was collected, probably to Emily. So now let's go and pay the employees. So we'll pop up here. You're either going to be giving them a check or an expense. I'm just going to go with the expense for the ease of the exercise. And let's pay it to Emily. And we're going to use the account undistributed tips. We're going to give her her full amount of $50 and save and close. Now, if we look at the balance sheet now, the undistributed tips is zero because we've paid them all out. What a great feature to help you to track the tips you've collected and make sure they all get paid out to your employees or your workers. If you want to see my blog post with all of the different features outlined, there's a link below. And also click like, subscribe, and then you'll know when there's a new video. Cheers.